Welcome to episode 6 of Safran's campaign to highlight the Aneto engine as a choice towards the new medium helicopter for the UK MOD. Because the core infrastructure is already in place in our facility in Fareham, Safran is in a strong position to be able to provide rapid introduction into service by providing Leonardo helicopters with an option to deliver engines within 12 months. As mentioned in a previous episode, Safran plans to establish a new Aneto engine line alongside the RTM322 overhaul line here on site in our facility in Fareham. We're able to do that because we already have the infrastructure such as the test cells, NDT area and the cleaning facilities already on site. And in addition, across the UK MOD's facilities, we already have field service reps who are fully trained in supporting UK MOD operations, and this will be expanded if selected for the new medium helicopter. This means that we're able to provide UK MOD with a low risk solution. Let's go have a quick tour of the facility.
So hopefully you now all know a lot more about Safran helicopter engines in the UK. So it's back to me to summarise the key benefits of our Aneto proposal for the new medium helicopter. First of all, it's the unrivalled power and responsiveness of the engine, allowing fantastic performance in flight in all conditions, particularly hot, high and harsh conditions. Secondly, the reliability of the engine, thanks to its heritage as the successor of the RTM322 engine, which has over 2 million flying hours. Next is value for money, both in initial acquisition and through life support. Then importantly, social value, our contribution in terms of additional capability here in the UK, new jobs here in Fareham, as well as additional efforts towards decarbonising aviation. And finally, proven support, demonstrated by the breadth of knowledge that we have supporting the UK MOD on these type of engines for over 3 decades. Hopefully you can tell that here at Safran Helicopter Engines UK, we're intensely proud of the work we do in support of over 500 engines for the UK military helicopter engines fleet. So we're really excited to be offering our Aneto engine as an option for the UK's new medium helicopter programme. Thanks for watching.